Barbara.
Number 12.
From the scenic, the full horizon to now reaches. Let's stop. Now Ramsey now starting. Dalvin Ramsey opening up the Mara Intermediates and the ABC's win for Flintstone. The horse has been checking the records, horse forming cafe by Janelle Price.
Big question. This is the Nutrina Corral. 5AB6. Over Roosevelt now coming to the corner. And beautifully through the first question. So the Trailblazer starting well. Well, 6 minutes, 2 seconds, the time on the course. We're running at 4 minute intervals, so won't get any more than two horses out of the course at one time. As Calvin comes, these big boat houses now, the first water, the Ridgeline water. 10AB, beautifully through there. 8AB, beautifully through in a straight route. Flint Star, head high, galloping. Typically strongly, coming to the chicane now at 9. This is the U-turn here, going quite deep there. Dimcher 10. Yeah, super right, Calvin Ramsey pops through the middle of that. And then running down now to this big Palisade brush top at 11. Dalvin Ramsey clear at 11. Downs his big bad table at 12, and what a strike. Downs his big bad table at 12, and what a strike there, lads. So she's certainly out of control.
Calvin Ramsey giving us an exhibition here, absolutely tapping it up out on the track.
To number 12, two rides in this Merrill Intermediate, and both were inside the time yesterday. He is actually coming out of order. It's Calvin Ramsey now. There this is the seventh position after cross country on a score of 39. This horse, former Janelle Price ride, a London Olympic rider also, has been in the top 20 at Bern. Around coming home, three fences down, so 12 jumping. Chance to be there with pit stop. 12 to add, final score is going to be.
In seventh place, winning $500. Congratulations to Calvin Ramsey, the race with McGee Kelly. 703.7. That's the same rider who we can pick on. It is again Calvin Ramsey, this time the Prince Star is 6.51. Best junior and young rider, and Calvin's going to win $750 prize money. Then the $5 with Prince Star, sorry, Chris Certificates. The Fair Nasal Strip, the CW Team Patch, a Wicked Tree Dog, the Gumbus and Hats, ABC's Lunch Cooler.
Taylor, Dave Mann and Joe Meyer. We've got Shandon and a car of civics.